it.
Really? Hi. Is that better?
Maybe just for beginning, so that you can maybe just introduce yourself in front of this camera.
Okay.
Yeah.
Say when you're ready.
We are ready.
Okay. So I'm going to introduce myself. I'm going to introduce myself now. My name is Nana Cherry, and I'm sitting here with this guy to do a little interview in Montreux, the Jazz Festival. Do you want your microphone?
Yeah, back. Thanks. So it is your first time here.
It is.
So yeah. Welcome.
Thank you so much. It's an honor to be here. I'm very excited, actually.
Are you?
Yes. No, it's amazing. I was just saying to one of the other journalists I was just talking to that, you know, we made this record in kind of quite an innocent, kind of enthusiastic way. And we knew that we were really happy with it, but we didn't really know how it was going to get, you know, how people were going to take it or what was going to happen. And it's just so much has happened. It's just amazing. And now we're here playing here. I really didn't expect it.
You come with a brand new album, which is very jazzy.
Yeah. I suppose it's like a kind of punky, kind of free jazz record. Pretty experimental, I think, you know, but yeah, kind of like punk free jazz.
And actually it's like back to the roots, because your first band was a punk rock band, right?
Yeah, Rip Rig and Panic was kind of the first band that I was in properly. And so much of the kind of feeling and the energy of what we're creating together with the thing, the Cherry thing, reminds me of that, you know. And I think, I mean, it's the energy, it's the sound of the music, but also to be in a kind of environment where we're improvising quite a lot, and from one night to the next, it's never the same. There's always a new things happening with the sound, and yeah, it's interesting. It's funny how things go. Like, it's an amazing thing, you know, when you've worked on something that, you know, where you don't have to sort of go out and kind of try and make people understand what it is, when it just has its own life force. I mean, that's really the dream when you put out music, is that it just, people really want it, you know what I mean, for what it is. Yeah, I mean, it's so much more than we ever expected, really, already, even just to be sitting here.
And I had to laugh because I read, I don't know if it's true, but that you say it's a bit an album to challenge the pole dance pop.
Yeah.
Is that true?
Yeah, let's see. I think it is, actually, without a doubt. It's not quite in that league.
Okay, well, that will be the last word. You're free.
Hey, I'm free. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Anyway. Yeah, nice to meet you.
And I hope you found your luggage.
Otherwise, if you see me on stage like this, if you come to the show, you'll know I didn't get my luggage.